Daisy's still one of us. What she did here was not of her own free will. I've infected her. She's his hostage. We need to remember that. But this alien creature messed with the wrong team. It thinks if it breaks our legs, we'll stop fighting. But it doesn't know how damn stubborn we are, especially when it comes to protecting our own. Hive is building an inhuman army, but we're not gonna let that happen. So strap in, because you might feel a little sick after this.